besides wiping out from Santa Rosa to San Jose, Oakland, and everybody else in between with one bomb. So that's what they presumed was the enemy, and that's what they were protecting. Had it started, naturally, we're going to be in the middle of that thing called MAD. World War III, or Mutually Assured Destruction. When it started, there wasn't going to be anything here to worry about when it got done. On both sides, there was no fallback. It was going to be total Armageddon. And as Einstein is paraphrasing, saying, World War III, fight with whatever weapons you have in hand. World War IV, sticks and stones. What's going to be. So that's what this missile was for, was to stop them from getting hit. Yes, there was going to be atmosphere. There's going to be radiation stuff. There's going to be NPMs. We were trying to make sure it was definitely at 30,000 feet or higher, so it would not create the big boom coming this way. Clean bomb? Yeah, right. But anyhow, that's what was the idea behind it. But what they found would leave behind, guess what? A huge free electron, nasty nuclear wall that nothing was going to fly through for 24 to 48 hours without scrambling all their electronics and everything else they might have. EMP were kind of new things. Eric, the Army tested a weapon back in November 1962. Small weapon, airburst. Hawaii had a blackout less than 18 hours later. It was 3 days and nobody ever knew why. It took 20 years for the Army to mess up the fact that it was an EMP. They got all their electronics. So that's what you're going to be in. World War. None of your electronics would work. Probably everyone's going to use that paper green stuff anymore. They wouldn't even know what that is. Bitcoin's no such thing, right? But that's kind of what's going to be. So I will go ahead and make some noise and let them know we're sitting in the back up, because right now they're wondering, well, now, excuse me, what the heck am I talking about? And if you ever hear the term BS, just say, I know what that is. That's story. Okay?
Guys, it's all. Guys. Not this one, no. The other ones, I guess.
Thank you.